We have determined that 25 polling centers are under a high level of threat. Our Afghan national security forces have conducted joint clearing operations. As a result of these operations, we have struck our enemies, killed 150 armed Taliban and seized their weapons. The Taliban who were wounded were taken in custody.